Hello, you're listening to Radio Lewis, where the music matters. My name's Steve Brooks, and this is Vapour Trails. Yes, the Buzzcocks there with Sitting Round at Home, which is exactly what I'm doing at the moment. Yes, I am self-isolating along with a whole load of other people. And that's what I've been advised to do. So, yes, welcome from my kitchen. This is going to take a bit of doing. I've got the cat staring at me. Hello, Mickey. Did you want to say hello? No, fair enough. Yeah, you'll probably hear various things going on in the background and traffic outside. So anyway, thought we'd crack on. So I've got a few requests as well to play. And this is the first one, especially for Jonathan. From Badly, this is Tina Turner and One of the Living.
Thank you.
Yeah, cheers for that, Jonathan. Yeah, a bit of Tina Turner taking us back to the 80s there, where the only thing we had to worry about was imminent nuclear destruction. But I suppose at least we had toilet rolls anyway. Next up, we got a request for Virginia Preston, who's asked for a bit of Dr. Feelgood and some milk and alcohol. Yes, bit of milk and alcohol there. Blooming brilliant. Cheers for that, Virginia. Anyway, talking of alcohol, Ali B's gone out there and braved the zombie apocalypse to go and find some booze for yours truly. And so all I can do in return, Ali, is play your request, which is this one from Courtney Barnett.
You're saying definitely maybe.
Oh, yes, I do like that one. That's Courtney Barnett and chosen by Ali B. And that was Nobody Really Cares If You Don't Come to the Party. And that's for everyone that's stuck inside at the moment, watching the world fall apart through your windows. And for all of you that are venturing outside, here's some advice from Kevin McVeigh via Richard Thompson. Keep your distance. Of course, the vast majority of people don't have the privilege of being indoors at the moment. They have to be out there doing something, otherwise they lose their jobs. So, it's kind of, I noticed on the papers today, it said free delivery for 12 weeks. Yeah, well, that's relying on someone to go and blooming do it for you. But, so anyway, the next song is for everyone that's still out there, the school teachers, the doctors, the nurses, the people delivering this, that, and the other, and everything else, because we'd rather get drones kill people rather than actually deliver your pizza. Anyway, this will be a cock sparrow for you. Yeah, certainly bizarre circumstances we're living through at the moment, and no more bizarre than this. I'm just about to play some Led Zeppelin, which is something I never thought I'd ever do on Vapour Trails, but there you go. And it's especially for Barry Holmes up in Wakefield. And yeah, this is what Barry says he's feeling at the moment. This is Dazed and Confused.
Not true. Wanted a woman, never bargained for you. Lots of people talking, few of them know. Soul of a woman was created below. You heard an abuse telling all of your life.
G. It's Vapour Trails on Radio Lewis.
A bit of Depeche Mode there, especially for my cousin Dave Elton, who's living up there in Chipperfield. Cheers, brother, and Dave, and yeah, hope you're enjoying the silence at the moment. So yeah, cracking on with the next request. This is for Caroline Mersey and a bit of Simon and Garfunkel and The Only Living Boy in New York.
Tom, it's a plane ride on time. I know you're parked right behind. Here I am, the only
your honesty shine, shine, shine now. Lord, 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 I can shine for me. The only living boy in New York. The only living boy.
Gorgeous, isn't it? Yeah, Simon and Garfunkel and The Only Living Boy in New York. And apparently the Tom in the song there was actually Art Garfunkel, because their original duo name was Tom and Jerry. And the song's about Art Garfunkel having to fly down to Mexico to make a film. I think it was Catch 22, I think it was. And yeah, anyway, that was the choice of Caroline Mersey. So cheers for Caroline. And moving straight along, this one's for Tony Keane, a bit of Dionne Warwick and Walk On By.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry each time we meet, walk on by, walk on by. Make believe that you don't see the tears, just let me grieve in private, 'cause each time I see you I break down and cry. Walk on by,
stop.
Walk on by,
stop.
Walk on by. I just can't get over losing you, and so if I seem broken and blue, walk on. Goodbye.
No, that was lovely, wasn't it? Dion Warwick there and Walk On By, of course, which was covered by the Stranglers. And anyway, talking of covers,
hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a streetlamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared.
We'll be right back.
Nice one. Yes, a couple of covers there. First you heard Disturbed and The Sound of Silence, the old Simon Garfunkel song. Keep it. And a bit of a Radio 2 thing there, isn't it? Linking up with a bit of Simon Garfunkel after we've just played him. God, oh dear. I'm wasted here. Wasted, I tell you. Well, at least wasted in my kitchen anyway. And then after that was... Oh, sorry. That first request was for Joe Fernandez. So cheers for that one, Joe. And then after that was a request for my old mate Lloyd Dickinson. And that was Therapy, doing Isolation, the old Joy Division cover. Anyway, next up, what should we have next? This is for Scott O'Brien. Keeping it topical. Nice plague song, or as my little boy Danny calls it, the plague-oo. And this is Charlotte Gainsborough and Ring a Ring of Roses.
Thank you.
Ah, yes, Charlotte Gainsborough there, and be still, my beating heart. Well, actually, not that still, to be honest. Come on, we've got a crisis to get through. Come on, you can do it. Anyway, going to squeeze a few more in. Why not? Might just go over the hour, but who cares? Anyway, this is next one's up for specially requested for Caroline Murphy. Bit of Pink Floyd, and this is Comfortably Numb.
Glimpse out of the cold.
Yeah, so we had a bit of Pink Floyd there and Comfortably Numb. And that was followed by The Meteors and Radioactive Kid. And that was requested by Robert Palmer. No, not that Robert Palmer, the Robert Palmer. And I'm also going to play that for the guys in the Hillmans as well. I'm sure they appreciate that. That's Clive, Chris and Robert. So anyway, I'm going to got time to squeeze in one more, I think. And anyway, if you want to get in touch with the show, is an email, which is vaportrails66@gmail.com. Or I might dust it off and have a look, see if anyone's actually attempted to use it. Also, I'm on Facebook, Steve Vapour Trails. There's also a Twitter thing and everything else. And otherwise, I was going to say, you can come and find me in the Shakespeare's Head, but I'm not too sure, actually, unless I'm the one in the deep sea diving outfit. Anyway, that's enough from me. I'm going to leave you with this. This is the House Martins, and We're Not Deep. Ta-ra.
You can put it down like a patience, put it down like a sleep. But it's in my head to stay in bed tucked under the sheets. They said if I try to get on, I get on. They said there were chances, but now my chance has gone. And I know what you think, what you think about me. Thoughts like that sing home to you and I deep. Ba 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 ba. 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 Now it may be a sad reflection of the way young people feel, but early Monday morning is losing its appeal. I open my curtains at 7 a.m. just so you.
Okay, that was the last song. You can fast forward and turn over the tape now.